All right, Billy, we got a special thing going on here as right now the two teams are going to take a moment and no. They're going to take a moment and honor the fallen people from Newtown, Connecticut, from the Sandy Hook Elementary School. So we're going to take it to PA. Right now the players from the two teams have name placards of all of the people who lost their lives a week ago last Friday in Newtown, Connecticut. And they have taken those placards and they are walking to the front row of seats behind one of the baskets, and they are going to place those placards on the seats. There are also a number of snowflakes that have been cut out and put on the seats to honor all of those who lost their lives in Newtown last Friday.
Yeah, it's an incredible gesture, Billy, but the one that brings tears to your eyes is
players,
those names.
Yeah, and players from both teams placing down the placards on those seats for those who were slain last Friday in Newtown. We'll keep it right here as we will continue. The players make their way back. All the players lined up at half court from both teams. And we will have a moment of silence coming up here for those victims.
Now we will observe a moment of silence in memory of the 26 victims of Newtown, Connecticut.
I believe you see the court lined with all the young kids from Quinnipiac in their yellow shirts. And sad day, man.
It is very, very solemn day. Yeah, Billy, what you started to say there right before the anthem was introduced, the whole half court, first the players from both teams lined up at half court, but then campers who went to Quinnipiac summer camps, kids 12 and under, ringing the rest of the half court in their Quinnipiac summer camp T-shirts. And I know a lot of those kids were in your camp, Billy, and it was a moving ceremony.
Well, it's tough for me here. You know, those kids aren't going to have an opportunity to go to camp. And those little fallen angels, it's all we hope for is that this tragedy at some point really turns into a triumph over senseless killing. But that was tough. It hit home. It really did.
Yeah, it was. It kind of brought a tear to everybody's eye. And all right, now they're going to play basketball. Quinnipiac and St. John's. And what to my wondering eyes should appear but a Scotty Burrell sitting at the press table with us here, and he's going to put a headset on. Scotty, welcome.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for having me. I'm going to take Bob Tipton's spot for the day, and we're going to have fun today.